part of our special day. Trevor and I couldn't be happier to celebrate with all of you. So, cheers everybody.
How's it going?
Another wedding, another dollar.
Yeah, I hear that. Can I get you anything?
No, just the water.
You got it.
So many events, they all just kind of blur together. You ever get sick of shooting?
Fuck yeah, especially this one.
Taking a break?
Yep.
Capturing some good stuff?
Yeah.
You know, I really appreciate you doing this.
Sure.
You know, you could at least look at me.
Kind of busy now.
Real mature, Jerry.
Don't you think this is a little awkward for me?
It's been 5 years. You didn't have to do this.
Yeah. I'm not gonna turn down manipulation.
Excuse me?
When you asked me to do this and said that I was your only hope, that was the most I've ever heard of. The most effort I've ever heard out of you,
you know,
ever.
I didn't come here to argue.
No, you just came here to bust my balls.
I'm not having this conversation right now.
Yeah, go ahead. Walk out, just like you did before.
Sounds like you two have a history.
Regrettably, yeah.
You're not the only one.
You too?
Yeah, about 5 years ago.
Wait, you're the one that...
Yeah. Buddy. Calm down, okay? I'm in the same boat. She left me for Harry over there.
The DJ?
Yep.
Is everybody in this wedding working, like, her ex or something?
Actually, yes. After she broke up with Harry, she went for Chris, the chef. Then when they broke up, she went after Frank, the busboy. And when they finally broke
All
up,
right,
she went after...
All right, I think I get it,
Man,
I mean, this is pure evil. Why would any of these guys agree to work this wedding?
Why do you think?
I ain't got a clue.
Revenge, my man. Revenge.
But why would anybody care? I mean, she's kind of hitched now.
Don't be so sure.
Has anyone seen Trevor? He went to the bathroom and never came out.
I wouldn't come out either.
Fuck you!
You know something I don't know?
Actually, yes.
Is that... You did?
No.
Who did?
We did.
We? No. I had nothing to do with this.
You're in the club now.
The club?
Christina's Killer Exes.
Well, that's a little fucking obvious name, don't you think?
Oh, we'll work on the name, okay?
Fuck the name. I'm calling the police.
Oh, wait a minute. How many weddings do you shoot each year?
I don't know. 20 to 25.
Do you enjoy it?
Sure.
No, you don't.
What makes you think that?
You're going through the motions. You're single, right?
Yeah.
Long time, right?
Yeah.
Out of these 20 to 25 weddings, don't you ever wish it was you that was out there? Wouldn't it be nice to have your own happy moment captured?
Alright, what do I have to do?
When she comes back out, tell her we saw Trevor leaving with one of the bridesmaids.
And what will that do?
Just trust me. Follow my lead.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I just saw Trevor. You wouldn't believe this, but I think he was walking away with one of your bridesmaids.
Good one, Jerry. Just came to let you know that we're cutting the cake soon, and we need you. So if you see Trevor, let
me
know.
Thanks. Here. Jerry made you a drink.
I did?
Bombay and Saint Germain. Good on you for remembering.
What the hell was that?
Let's just say, there's a little surprise in there for her.
Where you going? Going to capture my happy moment.
All right, we got...